Can you see P waves in atrial fibrillation? This means an ECG showing atrial fibrillation will have no visible P waves and an irregularly irregular QRS complex. The ventricular rate is frequently fast, unless the patient is on AV nodal blocking drugs such as beta blockers or non-dihydropyridine calcium channel blockers. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.